times when everything, the power of self is really very powerful. I know that whatever is happening, I'm just the observer, and I can feel it, I can see it, and it goes for a long time. And things happening in my life, it doesn't affect me. And I don't really feel to see or read these spiritual books or watch your videos or any other spiritual videos also. And when the water is very still, it is almost very still, then a tidal mind wave comes, and again there is a chaos in life. This happens, this goes for some time, then is again settled down. Then again that power comes, it is a bit more powerful, but again a tidal wave comes. So this process is happening continuously. What is this? I mean, how long will it continue?
It will continue as long as you want it to cease. It will continue as long as you want it to stop. When you do not want it to stop, it stops. As long as you have problems with it, it will continue.
But in that storm also, when I try to just to observe it, just to see it, somehow it keeps me. It's very strong. It's not.
Let it be strong. How does it matter? Let it carry you away. Let it carry you away. Your resistance is what keeps furthering it. Let the storm come. Let it carry you away. Keep watching. When a bouncer is bowled to a good batsman, he may hook, he may duck, he may play, he may leave. But one thing is certain, he must always keep his eyes on the ball. Keep watching. It doesn't matter what you do with it. If it is the requirement of the game, hook it, pull it. If it is the requirement of the game, bend down, duck. But never for a moment must you take your eyes off the ball. Keep watching. If it is carrying you away, let it carry you away. If you can evade being carried away, evade. Your powers are a function of time. Your powers will never be the same and infinite. But watching is not a power, watching is nature. You can even watch your powerlessness. You can even watch your helplessness. Keep watching how helpless you are. Are you getting it? Keep watching that in spite of your resistance, the storm is taking you away. Keep watching, keep watching. And if you desire anything more than that, then you are desiring hell. Don't desire anything more than that. The bowler may bowl an accurate bouncer at a lively speed. It may just not be possible to play it, put back to the ball. You'll have no option but to just bend and watch. Watch it go past you, over your head. In this helplessness lies great artistry. It is not possible for everyone to bend down. People take bouncers on their cheeks. Watching the ball is not a symbol of meekness. It is great artistry. It shows keen observation. It shows wisdom. It shows strength. Bending down is not just capitulation. It is wisdom. So let the storm take you away. You bend down. Let it take you away. But never for a moment must you lose attention. Keep knowing, oh, this is happening. Yes, of course it is happening. Of course it is happening. I am drunk. The body is sinking. Of course it is happening. Of course. You know what? Now I am uttering rubbish. Of course it is rubbish. You know what? Now it's time to vomit. Obviously, vomit. And it stinks. Getting it?
Mm-hmm.